Today I went out for some cold soba noodles, which I think is one of the most beautiful Japanese foods. You have a pile of noodles with nori on a plate, and you dip the noodles into the sauce just like this. It also comes with some tempura. We have shrimp and eggplants that you dip into a different kind of sauce. Are there any foods you like to eat in spring?